Hello, this is Peter Lai. Glad to see you out there again.
Hi, and this is Jennifer.
In terms of writing, today we're going to, you know, write a letter. We'll teach you how to write a letter. This letter actually is an invitation or invite, right?
Mm-hmm.
To invite, 念成 invite, 就变成名词了,对不对?
对, an invite, invite.
Invite.
I-N-V-I-T-E, invite.
What is invitation?
Right.
好,它的标题呢, 请大家请看了56页, 它怎么说的呢?
Inviting a teacher to be a reading club mentor.
Reading club 就是学校里面的社团, club 就是社团, 就是读书会或读书社团, the mentor. Mm-hmm. 这个标题的mentor, 是 mentor,
right. Mentor. Mentor can also mean advisor, A-D-V-I-S-E-R, your club advisor, or perhaps your counselor, C-O-U-N-S-E-L-O-R, counselor.
Counselor, 也就是所谓的顾问的意思。 但是我可以用另外一个字, helmsman, 哇,这个用法就是舵手, helmswoman 也可以这样子, 女舵手。 这是怎么拼的呢?
Helmsman, H-E-L-M-S-M-E-N, Helmsman.
好,或是M-A-N 就是单数, M-E-N 就是复数, 对不对?
对。好了,我们看要怎么邀请函呢?
就是一开头就把主题句写出来, 说我要邀请老师呢, 来当我们读书会, 这个指导老师, 为什么呢? 因为我们希望我们能够找到一个很好的一个老师, 有知识, knowledgeable, 而且非常的patient. 那么我们想来想去, 我觉得就你老师, 江老师, 或赖老师, 或Jennifer老师, 你最好, 你不仅是非常的这个有耐心, 而且你还长得很美, 让我们在你的声音很柔和, 所以我们 希望你真能够让我们这个参加我们读书会的我们的导师，这样我们的读书会会真的非常舒服。大家没事很无聊的时候抬头一看，我们美丽的老师江老师拜托嘛， 或者Jennifer 拜托好不好？好，我们现在就马上看到58页。好，58页可以看到这边那个中文，我们已经开始已经下笔了啊。给亲爱的陈老师，那给你不叫give。 就直接用dear 开头,
right? Dear Miss Chen,
or dear Miss Chen,
right? Usually in English, we don't say teacher Chen.
对,
in Taiwan, even though we do that, right? 陈老师, teacher Chen, but in
there in the United States or in the UK, there is no such expression as teacher Chen, teacher Wang.
Right. So we usually say Mr. or Ms. Miss usually because we don't know if this lady, this woman, is married or single. So we use Ms., M-S period. But if you know for sure she is already married, then it's Mrs.
Mrs.
Or if she is single, then Miss. 但是如果还不确定对方的婚姻状况下, 其实usually it's polite to just say Ms.
对, Ms. 这样比较好。 M-S. 英式的话大写的M加S后都没有这个 period. 但是在美式的时候的M-S后都一定要有一个
period.
现在我们讲 Dear Ms. Chen, 我来信想询问你是否有意愿呢? 那么当我们担任我和一些同学上周成立的读书会的指导老师, I'm writing, 我现在写信给你, to inquire, 就是在询问, to ask you, 那to inquire 就不需要加you了, to ask you, whether, 用whether子句啊,做到的受词,直接受词, whether you are willing to, 你是愿意担任,怎么说呢?
To serve as.
太棒了,我就等这个字,serve as, 或是to work as, 或是to
be就够了。 Right, to be.
To be, 那么这个我和我一些同学上周成立的读书会的指导老师, 你要先翻哪个字? 就是the mentor, 就是成为我们指导老师, 如果你不会指导老师, 不会用mentor这个字眼, 那你就可以用所谓的instructor.
Yes, instructor也可以. I-N-S-T-R-U-C-T-O-R, instructor.
对, instructor. 那么但是for, 为什么东西呢? 为我们上周成立的这个读书会, for the 什么呢?
For the reading club,
for the reading club
that we formed last week.
That, 就是 some of my classmates and I
formed last week.
就是不能讲 I and some of my classmates, 因为 I 要谦虚要放在后头，对不对? He and I, 你不能讲 I and he. Some of my classmates and I formed last week. 就这样就可以了。好。我们主要是对美国文学感兴趣，这个你看很容易翻译。
Right, we are mainly interested in American literature.
We are mainly, M-A-I-N-L-Y. 不用 mainly, 你可以用 primarily 也可以哈，这个字母相当不错。Primarily 怎么拼的呢
？Primarily, P-R-I-M-A-R-I-L-Y, primarily.
Interested in American literature.这个用有 literature 是前面都不能加另外字的 Chinese literature, American literature, Arabian literature, 阿拉伯的这些所谓的这些文学都可以这样子哈。好，我们主要是对这个有兴趣。我们为这个学期列了一份读书的清单。We have, 用完成时，好，完成时。We have list, L-I-S-T 加 E-D.List a series 就是一连串的 of books 好这样是一连串的书、listed a series of books we are supposed to read this semester 这样就可以了 this semester 这个 this 出现的时候它制成一个副词片语所以前面不要说 in this semester 不要加 in、
mm-hmm.
就像 I'm going to be very busy this year 你不能讲说 in this year好讲 ,semester 怎么拼的呢
?semester, S-E-M-E-S-T-E-R, semester. Now, semester in the United States is usually a period of 4 to 6 months. It's supposed to be half the school year. It's one semester.
但在研究所里就是 quarter, in this quarter.
Right, quarter, Q-U-A-R-T-E-R. Quarter means in fourths. So one quarter is one fourth of the year. So that's 3 months.
That reminds me.Of my stay in the United States, you know, I follow what they call the quarter system.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's, that could be, you know, painful.
It's brutal.
Yeah.
Right. I went to UCLA and we were on the quarter system. That was brutal because you had to finish studying an entire subject in only 3 months.
Brutal.
12 weeks.
对对很 This is, it could be considered some kind of torture. 因为你书读不完的哇哇哇哇好快就结束了。
每天都在 K 书。
对对对。我在 Minnesota, 这个 University of Minnesota, Minneapolis, 也是一样的啊那都是我们的 quarter system, 受不了的。Mm-hmm. UCLA 也是一个相当好的学校。好我们接着就往下去。然后逗点 ,including, 啊到这个 Mark Twain, 啊就是马克吐温你如果你不会拼这个字你这个你就完蛋嘛你就是改成你是随便想一个人就是 Peter Jackson, 你是自己乱编你也给。好了还有包括 Ernest Hemingway, 这些人。然后呢就 including, 先翻哪个呢 ,including works, 作品、嗯、by Mark Twain and Ernest Hemingway。好我们大家都同意先从短篇小说开始。就是我们大家都定义很简单 We all
agree to begin with short stories
对先用短篇小说叫做 short stories 然后呢随后呢逐渐转换到篇幅较长的小说 And gradually shift our attention to 就是 shift 怎么拼的呢
Shift S-H-I-F-T Shift
Shift our attention to longer novels.
Novels. N-O-V-E-L-S. Novels.
对。把我们的注意力转到呢长篇的小说这样子。在每一次读书会的这个期间 ,in every session of our reading club, 我可以用 session 这个字对不对、
mm-hmm.
好其实 session 怎么拼的呢
?Session, S-E-S-S-I-O-N.Session, or you can say at every reading club meeting.
对，那也很棒，更简单，对不对？
嗯，
因为 session 好像太正式了，对不对啊？
都可以，
两个都可以。我们他说这个 每个人都会轮流用英文上台报告指定的读物，上台你就不必写了，不是，你要翻译也可以。好，我们就可以讲，好说，在每一次读书会期间，我们每一个人的都会 every one of us， 或是 each and every single one of us， 那太说太严肃了， every one of us 就可以了。
Or each of us.
The each of us will take turns. 记住要 take turns, 轮流叫 take turns. 但 take turns 后都一定加 ing 的词类。We took turns farting.
What?
随便开玩笑。我们轮流呢放屁这样子就好。好 ,we took turns. 这边正是要用 will take turns, 因为还没这样做。Each of us will take turns. 好怎么样呢Standing on the platform, 那就站在台上了，对不对
？Or standing on stage.
对 ，standing on stage. 那么就舞台上怎么样呢？开始报告 ，reporting 或是 doing a report on something.
Or presenting.
Presenting a report on 什么呢 ？Books、
yeah. mm-hmm.
designated by the teacher, 对不对
？Or assigned by the teacher.
或是 assigned by the teacher. 也可以这样用法。那 assign 或 designated 是这两个字怎么拼一下好吗
？Designated, D-E-S-I-G-N-A-T-E-D, designated, assigned, A-S-S-I-G-N-E-D, assigned.
好，我们希望呢能够借此提升我们的英文。我们刚才这个报告用 in English， 刚没有加上去。我们希望借此能提升我们的英文的阅读力跟口说能力。It is our hope, 加 that 子句这样子对不对很棒。It is, 其实根本就讲 we hope to do all. 有时候故意是表示我有点学问对不对
嗯要谦虚一点。
谦虚一点。It is our hope that we can, 或者你还不要先翻 we can, 你想 by so doing, it is our hope that, by so doing, 逗号 we can 提升我就用 elevate 这个字很棒哦，怎么拼的呢
？Elevate, E L E V A T E, elevate.
Elevate 或者是 raise 怎么拼的呢
？Raise, R A I S E, raise.
好 ，our
our reading and speaking abilities
in English 对不对？或者再加个 in English 用英文的方面对不对？好，我们接着再看下面，我们想要您担任指导老师。是因为我们需要您的指导 We would like you to serve as our mentor We would like you to serve as our mentor Simply because 就是因为 We are in need of your instruction 这样就可以了但是 instruction 不要加 S、
mm-hmm.
加了 S 变成什么东西啊
就是指令了 instructions
对或者是所谓的使用说明书、
mm-hmm,
对不对
the instruction book
对
instruction booklet
所以这边就要用 instruction 就好或者是 guidance 这样也可以、mm-hmm. 对不对 we are badly in need of your guidance 好我前面也可以加一个 badly in need of
在加强我们的迫切感
迫切需要你的这个这个指导多年来你一直是我们学校的杰出的英文老师For years, 就够了 For years, you have been our, you have been an, 或者是 an outstanding English teacher at our school. 这样就可以了。或是 you have been a top-notch English teacher at our school. Top-notch 怎么拼的呢
Top-notch 是两个字。第一个是 T-O-P, top. 第二个是 N-O-T-C-H.Notch, top notch. Top notch means the best.
对，杰出的或者 outstanding. 好，您因为您的专业与热忱而获得许多人的赞美。我们讲 you have won, 赢得就是 in a lot of people's praise. 这样就可以了、mm-hmm. 对不对
Right.
许多人的赞美。
You have won the praise of others.
对，或者是 you have won the praise of A lot of people, 也可以这样说。
Right.
那是什么原因呢就是因为 because of your expertise, 专业叫 expertise, 怎么拼的呢
Expertise, E-X-P-E-R-T-I-S-E, expertise.
Expertise, 你的专业啊，这样子。And 还有热忱，我不想用 enthusiasm， 我是用 passion。
Right, passion, P-A-S-S-I-O-N, passion.
Yeah, 这样就可以了。我确信在你的引导下我们能够受益良多。那么我又想用 it is believed, 加 that 字句。那又或者 it is our belief, it is my belief, 但不要了。I'm convinced.
That's a good word. I'm convinced.C-O-N-V-I-N-C-E-D, convinced. I'm convinced.
I'm convinced that under your guidance.
Or under your instruction.
Under your instruction, 别忘了不要加 S,we can benefit a lot. 这样就可以了，对不对？We can benefit a lot, 或者 from you, 但 from you 是不需要了。
Or benefit immensely, I like to use that.
Immensely, 好棒哦，大大地 immensely 是这样拼的。
I-M-M-E-N-S-E-L-Y, immensely.
我们计划每周五放学后于下午五点到七点进行啊，比如说 We plan to, 我们就讲说进行就是 carry on with this project, carry on with this project from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m.这是什么样呢 ？After school
every Friday,
every Friday 就这样就可以了。好，接着这时间对你来说方便吗
？Is this time or is this time slot convenient for you？
再把它说一下。
Is this time or is this time slot convenient for you？
非常好，那个 slot 把它拼一下好吗
？S L O T slot slot
time slot， 也就是时间的分配。就是这段时间分配对你来讲很棒吗 ？Slot 让我想起来 slot machine。
At Las Vegas
对。对对，Las Vegas 对对 ，slot machine 吃饺子老虎啊，这样子啊。这边指的是时间段，千万不要说 Are you convenient at this time？你不能，因为 convenient 不能修饰人的，只能修饰事情。Is it convenient for you now?
Right. It's always convenient for you for somebody.
不是说 Are you convenient?除非你要讲 Are you available? 这样子可以。那个 available during this period of time.
Right.
那就 available 可以修饰人 ,convenient 不能修饰人的哦。好了 ,convenient 拼一下好吧 ,available 也拼一下。
Convenient, C-O-N-V-E-N-I-E-N-T, convenient. Available is spelled A-V-A-I-L-A-B-L-E, available.
Are you available?During this period of time, or is it convenient for you during this period of time? 如果你不是没有办法的话，我们可以呢做一些调整。If you can't make it, or you make it, 啊，这样子就可以了。We can 继续也可以啊 make some adjustments. 你看好棒，对不对啊 ？We can make some adjustments. Adjustments 怎么拼的呢
？Adjustment.M-E-N-T-S, adjustments.
Adjustments, 做好多次一两次三次这样调整的时候我们用复数。我们真的很需要一个像你这样的老师来带领着我们。We really need a teacher like you to guide us, to lead us.
Right, or to lead us.
尤其是在我们在用英文报告的情况之下 especially in a situation in which we're supposed to report or present a report in English. 这样不是很好吗对不对好在此先向你是致谢了怎么说
So thank you in advance.
Thank you in advance. 或者 thank you beforehand. 也就 beforehand 是一个字 B-E-F-O-R-E, 然后 H-A-N-D. In advance 是两个字 I-N-N, 再加个 advance, A-D-V-A-N-C-E, 这样就好了。亚当李 Adam Lee 前面敬上要先打的先敬语弄在前面 Sincerely yours Respectfully yours Respectfully R-E-S-P-E-C-T-F-U-L-L-Y Respectfully yours 但是我们一般用 Sincerely yours 就可以了、对不对
Respectfully 就是更有礼貌了
对好我们做了即席的翻译之后来看我们的原文从头到尾来念一下好吗
Okay, here we go. Dear Miss Chen, I am writing this letter to inquire if you would be willing to serve as a mentor for a reading club some classmates and I formed last week. Our main interest is American literature. We have made a reading list for this semester, including works authored by Mark Twain and Ernest Hemingway. It has been agreed that we'll begin with short stories and gradually switch to longer novels later. At each session, each of us will take turns giving a presentation in English on what has been assigned for us to read. We hope that we can improve our English reading and speaking abilities in this way. We would like you to be our mentor because we need your guidance. For many years, you have been a great English teacher at our school. You have won a lot of praise because of your professionalism and enthusiasm. I am sure we can benefit a lot from your instruction. We plan to meet every Friday afternoon after school from 5 to 7 p.m. Will that time be convenient for you? If not, we can make some adjustments. We are in desperate need of a teacher like you to guide us, especially when we give a presentation in English. Thank you in advance. Sincerely, Adam Lee.
我发现他跟我的翻译差不多的，
嗯，很像。
对，而且我事先都没有看过呢。
对啊，就是老师真的很厉害。
但是 we are in desperate need 这个迫切的意思这样，
嗯，
就是 we are in urgent need urgent 怎么拼的呢
？Urgent, U-R-G-E-N-T, urgent. We are in urgent need, or we have urgent need.
对，或者是 we are badly in need of badly、嗯、一定要用副词。B-A-D-L-Y, we are badly in need of your help, 等等。好，我们下次同时。